chairs on the end or
top two come out of the pool, right?
Yeah.
Oh, well, Thor, where's the hammer?
So, what is the danger initially from the
pool? Great job, good boy. Oh, how do you hit a rock hole from there? Whatever, flatten his belly, is it? Oh, that is your sure that's Sven job. No.
No maps that need to be relieved?
No, no. She said we're good.
Hold that.
10 seconds. Four, three, two, one, time. They didn't want to throw him in.
Justin.
Really?
Hold on, guys.
It looks like they did a lot of them.
Why?
I don't know.
Don't they want to get out of the pool at a decent speed? They're going to have a good
way.
What way?
They have to make weight.
Good!
You got a strong point. I know how that goes. We sold all our cows in the now, finally.
Good!
Watch that. Tell them to follow him out. I have a hard time calling a push when they had a 2-on-1, even though he did not.
Yeah. I thought it was iffy now.
If we would have tried to stay in bounds, I would have probably called a push, but he kind of was playing, so I would have just been wrong.
Yeah, makes sense. Because straight push out doesn't work anymore, right? You got to rough some out.
Yeah, I mean, he did kind of push it, but I think that was because Blue wasn't trying to stay in and shut more out of frustration to get a pull.
Yeah.
Do you need a relief?
Huh?
You need to be relieved?
No, I'm watching this.
We're at 10. 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Yeah, I got it. I might as well cover it all.
Well,
there's only a couple more matches left.
They basically have two people on the table.
Hello, guys. Ready for Red to check in. Check in, Red.